The big problem with cancer research is that the public is led to believe that the cancer breakthrough is around the next corner. Look at any newspaper most weeks and there'll be a story in there, new cancer cure. And yet, when you stand back and look at what's actually happening, your relatives continue to die, my relatives continue to die. The cancer breakthrough turns out to be just another drug that causes cancer, because most of these chemos are themselves carcinogens. That's the whole point. These are cell toxins. They're designed to poison tumor cells so they don't replicate. So the big mistake that's happening here is that the cancer industry is continuing to view the tumor as the cancer. And we know the tumor is not the cancer, because if the tumor were the cancer, that would mean that we could cut the tumors out of the human body and they would never grow back. And we know that that's not true. We know these tumors can and do grow back. And the reason they grow back is you have not corrected the underlying metabolic process.